we're back with part two of episode 71. If you missed part one, there'll be a link in the description. Also, along with all the other parts, there will also be linked in the description. If you missed any of those, we continue from lap number 8. See if we can get this man's in front. Should be able to get him before the 90 degree corner. Or slash the end of this straightish piece. Or on the first cane. Let's see what happens. I got him. Easy. Question is, how many more is in front? I'm gonna check the lap number rather than check the position I'm in. And still, oh, we're first. Okay, good. We do have to go pit again in a few laps. How are we doing on fuel for 55%? We lose about 20% a lap. Close to it, but still. Then make sure you build a nice big lead from the others, and then our pit stop will not be as bad. So, in the first 30 minutes, we managed to do 8 laps. Maybe lap 16 at the end of this, possibly. Which means... possibly be only 3 parts to this endurance race. Or 4, but I shall see. If so, I shall edit the description to be matching to what actually happened. I messed up that corner back there, but hey. We're still in the lead. It's not become nighttime yet. Doesn't that be super weird? This one usually does go to nighttime. Even on I have it on the I don't know what you call the setting, but it's not the actual super duper long race. It's just the very basic normal setting. So the majority of my races are as short as they can be. Still, this is enough. Number, what are we? 9. I think we have to go in for a pit stop at the end of this lap. Huh? So I think we'll be okay with the pit stop. During one of my practice runs, I actually just kept driving and driving, and I'm like, oh, hey, what's happening? And then I look at my fuel. I was out of fuel. I was in this straight somewhere along the line, and my car came to a dead stop, and I didn't go anywhere. Which really, really sucked. Well, I told just practice. It wasn't the endurance race. Could you imagine? I would be so upset. Jumping over to another racing game. Great. Series. Like what? A whole 2 years? Back when I did not have like a proper recording schedule slash plan. Oh crud, wait a minute. Yeah, wait a minute. Rewind! Rewind! Oh crud. Is this gonna be enough? I had to pull rewinds. I don't know if I can rewind any further. I can go back further, but rewind. I'm just gonna, for the safety sake of things, pit every 5 laps. Even if I have a lap with me, I'm just gonna do it to be safe. I do not want to end up stuck somewhere out of fuel whatsoever. I don't want that to be the case. That's why I rewinded. Thank goodness, or else I would have been most likely, I think, okay. We had 26% fuel left, which means we could have possibly had a lap in, but we would have been like super close to actually being out of fuel completely. Alright, there goes first place. I think I'm gonna be in third. Yep, someone else is coming into a pit. Two of them are actually coming into a pit. You can see by the movement of the icons. That's fine. Uh-oh. Anyway, that's gonna be a crash and a half. I love the thumbnail of the first part of this. The thumbnail for the first part is absolutely amazing. Keep messing up every now and then. I'm not quite far ahead, but I'm pretty sure we'll catch an easy beat. Surprise, it's not gotten dark yet. Isn't this race supposed to go to nighttime? Or does that only near the end? They have no idea.
Far behind.
fourth gear. What lap are we on currently? We're on lap 12, okay.
Okay.
clear a pit stop or something, they are just gone. They're nowhere to be seen. Imagine how deaf drivers are going in these cars. We're at 25 minutes. And I don't know at what point we're gonna hit the next lap. Oh wait, I gotta hit every 5 laps, not every 10 laps. What am I talking about? Alright, yeah, 18%, yeah, I have to pick this lap. Yeah, I didn't think I would have to pick twice in a session. I guess I'm still end it at this lap. Perhaps I'm going to end it in the pits, but if you perhaps missed any of the other parts to episode 71, part 1, 2, 3, 4, depends on what time you're watching this, they will all be linked in the description below, and you can go check those out if you're interested. It hasn't become nighttime yet. Does this thing go nighttime, or I get a version that doesn't go nighttime? Because even the icon in the menu before you start the event, it shows the car on a very dark track, which is nighttime. See if we ever hit 9-10, we might, but only near the end of the race, I don't know. How are you on our field? 8%? Yeah, no, we gotta go pit. We have to go pit once again. Wow. These things are not fuel efficient, or they have rigged any tank. Description.